3, 2, 1, 0.
From the earliest days of Apollo, when NASA landed the first humans on the moon, IBM has had the distinct honor of playing a key role in NASA's space exploration efforts. Fast forward 50 years to today, when the International Space Station is helping to lay the groundwork for living and working in space, a baseline for future NASA missions. Traveling at over 17,000 miles per hour and orbiting the Earth every 90 minutes, the ISS offers a one-of-a-kind microgravity environment where crew members perform research that cannot be done anywhere else. Critical research like DNA sequencing on the ISS provides foundational knowledge that will be essential as NASA seeks to venture further into space than ever before. However, analyzing this research often requires data to be downlinked to Earth and processed by personnel on the ground, a procedure that can take several weeks and delay results. That's where IBM comes in. In partnership with NASA, ISS National Lab, HPE, and Red Hat, IBM created the Edge Computing in Space solution, eliminating the need to move massive libraries of DNA sequencing data by presenting containerized analytical code locally right on the ISS where the data originates. This solution has the potential to cut analysis time by nearly 50%, opening the door for many new mission possibilities. In addition, NASA researchers will use this platform to more rapidly develop, test, and push code to the ISS in a fraction of the time by leveraging Red Hat code-ready containers and connecting to IBM Cloud running OpenShift on the ground. This groundbreaking partnership will not only expedite NASA's ISS research, but will help to lay the foundation for future exploration opportunities on ISS and beyond. We can't wait to support what comes next.